Today was the grand opening of San Diego's first ever indoor drone testing facility known as Hornet's Nest. The facility is located on the Coleman University campus on Balboa Avenue. It will allow the public to come in and see drones being tested. Hornet's Nest is intended to help accelerate the development of this technology in the San Diego and Tijuana transborder region. Well, the result